Some animals are cold, sometimes they're just a